What's up, guys? Welcome back to episode 3 of our Black Ops 2 Let's Play. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. There's a playlist below. I will be pinning my favorite comment. And remember, if you get anything from Control Freak, I'm kind of wearing all Control Freak today, the new Heritage sticks, whatever, make sure you use promo code ChaosXSilencer and tweet me so I can reply to you guys if you order anything and save some money. But today, it's episode 3. Resume story. Away we go. I'm glad you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. Okay, mission briefing, customized loadout. I like going with what they have. The M27 with a millimeter scanner, I'm down with that. Titus 6? What is the Titus 6? Okay, cool. Let's start the level. I know a lot of people
That's
are... Well, hold on.
How it started. Her old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback, even if it takes decades. Menendez, back then, was a big fish in a small pond. He made his cake on the drug cartel out of Nicaragua. There's a hand-me-down. The CIA smoked his old man.
Old Cyclops is pretty pissed at America. While we're fucking around in the Middle East, the Russians and the Chinese are getting real cozy.
Huh.
Now, the politicians, they want you to think this is about ideology. It's a lot of horse shit. Give me your phone.
Go ahead.
Rare earth elements. Whole fucking world runs on this shit. Who controls all of it? China.
Jeez.
So while corporate America is kissing China's ass...
Now the mysterious Cordis Dias social network has crowdsourced simultaneous protests in both Iran and North Korea. Never seen in public, who really is the leader of Cordis Dias? He's known only as Odysseus.
Odysseus? My ass. Raul fucking Menendez. Asshole.
It's Woods.
I told
Jacek,
but they were too busy. See, the drone race had started. I mean, really, guys? You're gonna build an entire military based on a mineral element that's wholly controlled by China? I need a drink. Dipshit.
Oh, God.
Give me a soda. Get it from the nurse's stash. None of that diet crap.
China's Premier Chen is outraged by Cordis Dias' leaked memo, alleging the cyber attack was covertly ordered by the White House.
And through all the dirty shit the U.S. government's gotten away with, this time, they're innocent and no one fucking believes them. They take out Cordis Dias' network. 2 days later, the director of the FBI burned alive. Right now, a billion people believe that Raul Menendez is their savior. Guess what, boys? He's not. You better take him out pretty fucking quick.
Alright.
Bad shit's gonna happen.
Bad shit's gonna happen. You have to believe Sergeant Frank Woods. Here we go. Man, these campaigns are great. Every one of them. I don't know if there is a bad campaign in Call of Duty.
Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cordis Dias have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there.
Solarium. We're in the mountains.
You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
I want some of those gloves. Woo!
Surface is a little uneven. Can't be hard with the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
Ready?
What happens if I just leave him hanging down there?
One more time. Let's go.
He just hit the mountain.
Got it! You okay?
Yeah, we're okay. Thanks to you.
Wide open. A little more than a skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota.
Salazar.
Don't underestimate Raul Menendez.
Who's this guy? Crosby. Crosby looks like a badass.
Sure did. And what does Cortes Dia mean exactly?
It's Latin. Heart pit, some shit.
Sounds like something noble.
That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me.
Alright, it's time to go flying, boys.
Crosby, you're up.
Flying squirrel engaged. Of it. Oh. Turn it. It turns like a Buick.
Right, man.
Tried to turn.
There, the gap in the mountain.
Deploying shoot.
Deploying shoot.
Deploying shoot.
I deployed it, right? Okay. Good to go.
You good?
Got my millimeter scanner.
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover, ready on your go.
Is this like the drone multiplayer facility? No. I think it is.
Kragan, this is Harper.
I think they disappear, don't they?
Enemies preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. We are clear to engage.
Yep. Alright, we're about to EMP these dudes. Actually, I don't even think I want to EMP these guys, but... There we go. Now you can see them. God, the gun feel in this game is great. Can't tell who's good and bad here. Whoa! What is this thing? Did it blow him up?
That head drone taking off!
We don't want that bastard airborne!
Ooh.
Okay, let's get moving!
God, I'm gonna die. Gotta quit playing around with that thing. Freaking invisible, man!
Move in. Clear him out.
That's Crosby. Everywhere. But I like this gun.
We got him on the run.
Whatever. I'll take this one. Ooh, the AN-97.
Or
AN-94. AN-97. Why not? EMPs, buddy. Ammo crate? Yeah.
Hit him with an EMP section.
I did. Myself too. That is awesome. Jeez. Let's do it again. Where'd they go? That's great. Good job, Harper. We made it. God, that was rough. That was really rough.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure. Everyone, clear!
Way to do it.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving
we
in.
We can't go in. It says, attention, entry prohibited. We're not allowed in here. Temple.
Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open.
Ooh, we're going invisible. Is there ammo crate over here?
Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
I'm refilling ammo, dude. All right, let's go.
All right.
Oh, nope, my phone's ringing.
Son of a bitch! They got an ASD!
They barely saw me, huh?
His front's too tight!
Spread out! Clear the area!
I'll show you how to get rid of these things, buddy. Yeah.
Woo! Upstairs, go!
Sure as hell don't want us in here! Hey, you for this ammo! Oh,
I'm invisible. Ow. I keep thinking he's a bad guy. You need to take off the helmet, dude.
We're clear.
Jeez. New DLC weapon. It's ours now. Wall-E!
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
What's up, J5?
Which told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Please, don't hurt me.
Okay, come on out. This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
I need to use J5.
Set him down as cover!
These fuckers mean business!
They need a shield. See you.
We're clear.
Now where's the solarium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators.
Where you at?
On your go. Follow me.
Keeping my Raya's shield. It's so pretty.
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it. I couldn't stop it.
You won't have to. Day five, we need
you. Sit rep on the support team.
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA.
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in!
No podemos dejar los que se vayan de la base.
Damn it, no response.
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't
over yet. Not dying? What's wrong with you? Oh, he's dead now. Sorry. I got distracted.
Team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
What's up? What's your name? P.D. Drew? P.D. Arnold? That's great.
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
Just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.
All right, guys, that's an episode. It was a long one. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be back tomorrow night with episode 4.